final revision here. I put some tie-down chains on it, painted it black, reinforced it a little bit more. We're going to try to pick up that John Deere 26G excavator, which is the heaviest piece of equipment we have. If it can move that around, it can push anything around no problem.
Even there.